My teacher said his boys should write about some great men. So I thought last night and thought about heroes and men that had done great things. And then I got to thinking about my pa. He ain't a hero or anything. Seems to me.